Do you know what this is? I know you think you do. I'm going to tell you what it is, and more important, why it matters. It was way back in 722 BC, or as 2 Kings 17:6 puts it, in the ninth year of Hoshea, the king of Assyria captured Samaria, and he carried the Israelites away to Assyria, and placed them in Halah, and on the Habor, the river of Gozan, and in the cities of the Medes. Who was this Assyrian king who captured Israel? The Bible identifies him as Sargon. Mm.